Y'all, I just encountered a spider in the bathroom, but the show must go on. Hey everyone, it's Luke here. Today I'm going to be checking out NCT 127 with their comeback Punch, and I'm really looking forward to this. For once, I can actually catch this comeback on time, and I really like reacting to NCT 127 because they always know how to pack a punch. I'm gonna get right into this, but I do want to say I haven't checked out any of the MV teasers. I checked out the photos. SM photographers, they know what they're doing. And I'm just really excited to see what NCT 127 has for us this time around. So without further ado, let's check it out. All right, 3, 2, 1. Okay. this vibe. They've always got this very, like, chanty, anthemic. They can pull off... Okay, Taeyong come through. And Jaehyun. They're whispering right into my ears. I was about to say, they pull off so many vibes. Johnny switching it up. Body rolls. I feel it. There's a lot going on. Some very nice vocals coming through. I just feel like I'm getting attacked from all sides. Like, they started off hard and now they're going in smooth. Honestly, that Taeyong Mark, like, 1-2 punch. Did I just say punch at the same time? Deadly combo. Oh, we're ballin'. Okay. I just feel like they have like this like scientific approach to making art. Audibly. Okay, I knew there was gonna be a dance break. There has to be. I really like the way the voices are layered in that, like it makes it very appealing to the ears. I'm also getting like a bit of a 90s vibe, I don't know if anyone else is, but... Like, I think I got the 90s vibe or, like, the early 2000s vibe right off the get-go with the, like, title sequence thing. But that was really... That was a trip. Sometimes I had one thought and then they were, like, on to the next segment of their song before I could even complete my thought. Tends to happen, but I really enjoyed that. I really feel like there was a journey there. When it first started off, I was kind of getting... Ticket vibes, like the sort of anthemic chant thing. So I thought that was gonna be like the chorus and that it would repeat, but it started off like in your face and then they kind of like eased us in a little more, and that was very cool. I really liked it. I definitely feel like I need to listen to it again. I did have the lyrics up, but you know, NCT, they really coming at you from all different sides. There was a really nice mix of a lot of different elements, from that chanting to the whisper rapping to the like really smooth vocals. Like, NCT really knows how to hit those sweet spots and really like deliver on all fronts. And yeah, like the full package, they delivered it. So let me know what you guys thought about NCT127's comeback in the comments down below. I should mention, Jaehyun is definitely my bias. It took me a while to figure that out. I was like, Taeyong, Jaehyun, Mark, Johnny, I don't know, but I think Jaehyun is where I'm at. He is an idol.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now, come on now.
That's just what it is. So let me know what your NCT127 bias is in the comments down below and how you felt about the comeback. And with that, thank you so much for checking out my reaction. If you enjoyed it, please consider hitting that subscribe button. I definitely have a few other NCT127 reactions on my channel, so I will link those in the description down below. Stay awkward, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.